all along for the ride on this one. But make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner. If you haven't entered for it yet, now might be a good time to do that. These guys are going to have a match you'll want to watch over and over again. Rightfully so, Bowling Green has been buzzing ever since this match was announced. blocking him.